IELTS topic vocabulary, education.
Main message. Definitions.
To attend classes. To go to classes. Bachelor's degree. An undergraduate course which usually lasts 3 to 4 years. Boarding school. A school where pupils live during term time. Distance learning. A way of studying where tuition is carried out over the internet or by post. Face-to-face classes. To fall behind with your studies. To progress less quickly than others. To give feedback. To offer guidance on a student's work. A graduation ceremony. An event where a successful student receives his or her academic degree. Higher education. Education, usually in a college or university, that is followed after high school or secondary school. An intensive course. A course that offers lots of training in order to reach a goal in as short a time as possible. To keep up with your studies. To not fall behind. To learn something by heart. To memorize it. To memorize it. A mature student. A student who is older than average and who has usually returned to education after a period at work. Master's degree. A period of study which often follows the completion of a bachelor's degree or is undertaken by someone regarded as capable of a higher level academic course. To meet a deadline. To finish a job or task in the time allowed or agreed. To play truant. To stay away from classes without permission. Private language school. An independent school run as a business concern. Public schools. Exclusive independent schools in the UK. A single-sex school. A school where only boys or girls attend, as opposed to a mixed-sex school. To sit an exam. To take an exam. State school. A school paid for by public funds and available to the general public. Subject specialist. A teacher who has a great deal of knowledge about the subject they teach. To take a year out. To spend a year working or traveling before starting university. Tuition fees. The money paid for a course of study. To work your way through university. To have a paid job whilst studying to support yourself financially.